Hello everyone. Hello everyone. It is my pleasure to be here today for such a strong cause, and I encourage all of you to just continue with the fight for gender equality and other stuff like that. And I would just like to mention that I am a gender student, so this means the world to me. And let's go.
That they paint won't change an angry mind. a threat. He got upset. And every day is on that trend. Please find me a place so I can relocate. Cause if you don't see me tomorrow, don't let your heart palpitate. Don't post a picture, you don't know me fit. For 2020 thus far, too many women have died and also been abused by their ex-partners. This needs to stop now. Hidden behind those walls, they say tragedy befalls. One in two women from a close relative. And once you break up that union, if his partner dies or if she should live. But it's time to heal this human soul. This global pandemic, authorities I feel could do much more. This paper is not magic. Educate the old, the young, that any violence is wrong. Oh, we will be forever singing this song. Restrain and order, why you let me down? Come across my border and you cannot be found. He gives me blows.